You are such a dictator.
My tent, my rules.
My tent, my rules.
I only ask you to not make a mess.
I like mess.
Very mature.
That's annoying.
I figured it out.
What? That you're not as good looking as you think you are?
No. Why you want me to stay in your tent so bad? It's because of the brown snakes outside. You need me to protect you.
Oh, please. I don't need a man to protect me from anything.
Oh, not even Isaac, second-hand furniture salesman?
How did you know about that?
You told me.
No, I didn't.
Amber told me.
Nice try, but she didn't know either.
Okay, I might have been the one who dobbed him into Dad.
You are unbelievable.
I was trying to do you a favour.
I knew you were jealous, but this is just crossing the line.
Okay, okay.
Why would
so
you say that?
I'm closing for what he really is, and I'm the bad guy.
I don't need you to fight my battles for me.
Fine. Next time I'll leave you to make a fool of yourself.
It's come for it.
Finally.
Well, what do you think they're doing?
Don't know. Don't care. Focus.